I love it. The lumpier, the better.
They have a green flag as they head towards turn one.
In this one position, it's full throttle.
Go! Oh, we have a boat upside down.
We're a little sore, a little beat up, but we're good to go.
Oh, like a mogul, stuck the nose and came across the front.
It is going to be the Florida National Guard boat. Picking a good line. Oh, and they come together. Here it is again.
Jacksonville was crazy. It was everybody was real aggressive.
Is going to be Space Coast, Southeastern Lighting in second position. Genie Environmental getting squeezed. At Jacksonville, this is their best position yet.
I've got you in top spot.
All right, awesome. Woohoo!
And the green flag flies. Space Coast on the outside, they're carrying a little bit more speed. Defending champions, Provo. Southeastern Lighting Solutions comes right across the front of Provo. That was close. Visit Jacksonville. They take the checkered flag in their first win.
How does that feel?
Oh, it's never felt better. We've been waiting for this opportunity.
Provo out in the lead. Oh, and they spin out. On board with James Noble and Charlie Young from GD Environmental. The background, that is Cape Canaveral, and we have a clean start. Oh, visit Jacksonville, spin out. Here's that battle for second place. Space Coast goes around the outside. Southeastern Lighting Solutions almost touches. Genie Environmental Services, our team from Wales, takes the win. Right alongside Leica Mobile. Oh, Leica Mobile and Visit Jacksonville come together. Very bumpy now on the front straightaway as the green flag goes up. The boats are on the way. Oh, CLAlpha.com dives onto the inside of Space Coast. Those boats came out of nowhere, right across their bow.
Awesome weekend. Couldn't wish it better.
Welcome to a very wet St. Cloud, where the weather is certainly not what I was expecting.
Space Coast makes a good, clean turn, and they are side by side. Oh, we have a boat upside down. It is Scott Free. This is on board Jason Morton and Walt Cox. Southeastern Lighting Solutions is going to take the win in this heat. GD Environmental Services dives to the inside. Then Space Coast hooks it, almost spins out. They have them by a nose as they head towards the checkered flag, and the win goes to GD Environmental.
No matter what boat you race in the world, you don't get much lighter. This is awesome, and the people here are great. They keep talking about a family, and it really is a family. They're great people.